How to export 3D models with textures from Blender to Unity? Short answer is you don't. You can perfectly work in Unity directly using the Blender files. Just take the Blend files and all the textures applied to the model and move everything to Unity. To use the 3D model, you simply drag the Blend file to the scene, and that way, if you want to make some changes to the model, you simply double-click on the Blend file, edit the model in Blender, save the changes, and everything will be automatically applied like sorcery. Now, there are a lot of issues that can happen when you work with 3D models in Unity, no matter if you use FBX, OBJ, or directly the Blender file, like in this case. 100 likes on this video and everybody subscribes now, and I will make an extensive video showing possible problems and their solutions. Now for the textures, select the Blend file and in the inspector go to the materials section, and here you will find all the materials that you defined in Blender. So you can replace them with new materials created here in Unity. Let's create a new material, drag it to this field and click on apply to remap. Then you just need to drag all the textures to the material and tweak some parameters to get a nice result. And you do that for every material that your model has. Alternatively, if you don't want to create new materials in Unity, you can unfold the Blend file and here you will find all the materials that you defined in Blender. So you can select them, right-click, extract from prefab, save those materials, and that way Unity create all the materials for you and automatically remap those materials. So you just need to drag all the textures and you are pretty much done. Subscribe if you found the video useful. In case you aren't satisfied with the video, check in the description for more information about exporting 3D models, and I'll see you next time.